Hello, welcome people, Master Max Fight here, and I am back on more Camellia 3, and in the previous part I did not have any sound from my microphone because I just had some technical difficulties. Anyway, last time we left off on this room on I Wanna Be the Macaron, and we've got 5 achievements. It's pretty cool. Where are we at? 7,402 deaths. Oh, I remember. I had to do that one off extremely easy, and then I have to do a castle jump there. Oh, that's gonna be tough. Right, remember. All coming back. Memories. They're all coming back. With the memories of Camellia 3. The horrible memories. Oh! I got past it! Oh, how awesome. And I wasn't even that hard to do anyway. It's not that bad to counter jump because I just got it. I don't even want to get a quarter. Actually, it's not that bad. I can't get away. Like that. That's a lot of time. But I actually got past this fight finally. See, that was happening to me a lot. I don't make it. I do the jump too low. I don't know how to control how high it can jump. I thought it was always the same height. No, you can go a bit lower. Other time. I already see why this is gonna be very horrible in the game, and why everyone would hate this. Well, it doesn't seem that bad because I nearly did it there. And I'm stuck on the 20s. Oh boy. Oh my gosh. This is why I can rack up so many deaths here. Because of this corner.
I'm not going to be able to do that.
It doesn't work. Yes. I did it in 7,993 deaths. I did it.
What the heck? Screen with me.
Yes. That was horrible. That was awful. That was so awful.
That doesn't seem too bad.
That was horrible. I'm on 8,000 deaths right now. Oh my god. I did it. Yes, thank you, God. Yes.
Why don't I double jump? I just got myself
back. Right, I can even go through two corners or one, two, three, four diagonals. I think four diagonals would be a bit easier than two corners in a row, in one.
I don't think I should have died there. He did, fair enough. I jumped into a spike. Into the tip of a spike. So I died. Fair enough. Nah, there you go.
Yeah!
horrible. Oh, there are 8,370. Oh my gosh. Yes, I can finally move on. I got one more save in Macro and I'm done. I'm done with this whole bloody game. I gotta get it there. Then go all the way around. Surely too bad. It's gonna be annoying. I hate gates like this. Those are annoying. I have to fall. And they have one right at the end of one of the I wanna be the white and black room. Oh, come on. Pretty sure I got the front. Yeah, I'm trying. If I can get in the corner. But pretty much after the corner, I should be able to get through. But it's always on top. I must get a good align for that corner. I wonder if any of those blocks help. Just like, if I get there again. And will that help me in any way? That was just bad. I'm not gonna say that didn't work because that was just bad. Or is it something like I can hold right off of a wall, like off of a wall right there and get through? And I do that. That would be wonderful, wonderful news. I was shocked to get through those diagonals 2 times in a row. That was pretty awesome. Other than the corner, this isn't too bad actually. These diagonals aren't as bad as like these diagonals that aren't as bad as I thought they would be. Already said what at the beginning. Into that and dying. That's just embarrassing. I'm really bad. Oh boy. Oh boy, seriously, this is annoying. Oh no. And then I died down. Of course I did. I'm not going to be able to do that. I don't know what a line to get that. I can't bother to go to record my jumps just to know you are. And remake all of them. No, no, I'm not doing that. I'm not going to do that. I will get through this eventually. Please. Yes! Yes! Black wall is over! What was that? Payment. Are we the payment? This looks very interesting. I'm liking this right now. But not only deaths, 8,958. Soul cost 11,000. I'm liking this up right now. And now the platforming is... That was really dumb. That was totally my fault. But none of the platforming looks that hard at all. Like, seriously. It looks pretty easy all of it. F jump. No need to worry, don't pull that bad. Oh, sorry. What? That trap is a total failure. At least it's not trap territory. Know what trap territory is? It's when there's literally a corner, when there's a trap around every corner. That's what I wanted to say. This is seeming like a very fun gimmick. Not stupid, freaking unfair, difficult corner. Oh my god. Because that's just not fun. Corners just aren't fun. Why can't we have more of this kind of stuff? I'm enjoying myself, again. I'm finally enjoying myself. None of this is even actually hard. I'm almost through the room. And I died like what? 3 times? Or something? Something like that? I'm not gonna go now or now. Whoa. No cheap there, but... You can see, this isn't... It's very rare for this to probably be actually unfair. You know what I'm talking about. That kind of wasn't fair. Oh, I'm not angry. Not like it would be hell to get from that again. Oh boy. Okay, there are a lot of cherries spawning around where I want to go. That's not necessarily very good. Can you stop spawning there? Okay, I got off. Thank you.
fun. I'm so glad I can have fun again. Wow. I don't believe I'm having fun this far into the game. The portal! It's back! But I'm gonna go for that portal because this is fun! I think I can get to that! I actually think I can get to that portal. I can get to it this time. Because it's at the end of a room that I was enjoying. Oh my gosh. Oh! That was pretty lucky. No way. Oh my gosh. Oh, there's another gate. Oh no. No! No, 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 no! What? No! Why is that? I have died 9,000 times! 9,001! Cherries anymore, yes! Don't have to super appearing and disappearing cherries. This looks more interesting. Okay, it looks less interesting. More like intricate jumps, but I'm happy. No RNG involved. This is these patterns of these things. Is there no save? Oh, there's a save there. Okay, see that. It's a bit darker. That save. Oh my. A bit in the water looks so much easier than like this. You know, I'm not even actually climbing this properly. I'm just jumping, hoping I can get through. Why do I keep climbing that? I'm like, the wrong time. Oh, big, big. Yes!
Oh, I was right, the water isn't that bad. Yes, it looks tricky. Where to? Yeah, that's what I have to do. Doesn't seem that bad, though. I think I get in that gap, but I... Oh, no, I have to move left. Get in the gap. Which one should be big? I might drop. The top one. Big, 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 big. Now I think this is the bottom one should be. That looks like a tough jump anyway. I don't think those jumps are hard at all. Like, I destroyed that. I destroyed that. In a way, I just went right past him. That's gonna be a hard jump because it's a very tight gap. I almost had it. And what about that wheel? That wheel doesn't look too bad. Like, go around with the wheel, pretty much it. And I may end the episode there if I get past it. Throwing shrinking cherries actually seems to be more difficult than I would think. But it's better than the stupid, retarded appearing and disappearing cherry. That was just horrible. Not as bad as any of the macros, but still horrible. It was terrible. Unfair. Cheated a lot. And it wasn't fun. It was fun at the beginning. And then I went stupid. Bursting out. Cheating. Awkward. Hard. Sixteen hours of my life. When I think about it, so many great things could have been done doing with those 16 hours of my life. But instead, I played King Alien 3. It was just, why not? Such a great game, isn't it? Can't get over that first jump. Why? Finally. Damn it. I gotta find my size one again. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, I'm done for now, guys. Thanks for watching. Hello, welcome people. Master Maxwell here. Today I am back with more Camellia 3, where last time we left off at the second room of payment, which is the 8th Fang Egg. So we're almost through, and I'm hoping maybe we can finish stage 2. Highly doubt it though. I don't know what's coming. It seems like that gap is pretty small. When should I jump? When the top back was big? Big, 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 big. Yeah, when the top back was big. Oh, please. Oh my gosh, that ending. Please. Yes! I want to be the Rose Gear. That's a strange name. But yes! Yes! Did it. Seems like a pretty hard job. Okay. Okay, that crap shouldn't necessarily kill me. You can avoid that trap without dying and just jump high. You can actually see the spikes through the blocks. There's another spike right there. Why is the jump so annoying? There you go. Okay then. That happened. Why did that kill me? Why did I die by that same thing again? This is hard. This whole section is hard. Oh, come on! Yes. What? Yeah, that's how I just have to jump over the trap or fly down. Isn't it because you blocked it? That's the first time that's actually a thing for me. I have no idea.
Room 17 is down. I'm so close now. And this room is not as bad as the Mac one. Or anything like that. Yes! Oh, there's no save in this room. That's what it's save right now. That's a switch. Why would I want to do that switch? Oh, I see, that makes that jump easier. They have to jump on them. Damn you! Oh! Whoa. Before I had to do a ceiling jump, head jump. Oh great, hold on. That was brilliant. Now you can do that. It's gonna be a trap, isn't it? Oh my gosh! Wow, there was a trap, but that's how you need to just jump down and go back. I got through the gate as well. I was so close. That wasn't that bad the first. No, I just realized something. I just did a lot of things on my first try. Well, here comes the pain, because I did quite a lot on my first try there. Oh, this is really painful now, because I did everything on my first try. Everything's going to be so much harder now. Of course, I can't get that gate 2 times now. Oh.
Yes! This was easy. Okay, it's easy. I believe that align let me run off of this platform. Why did I double jump? I just need to jump. Now I need to do that stupid thing. I hate that jump so much when you're going down it. Pika, you found a hidden Pikachu. Oh my god, I have to go through again. Now I gotta see the team. It's been 2 minutes of playing the first room. Well, I don't care. I want to be the magnanimity. It's a cart ride. Ugh. I've been there. Wait. To end stage 2. I did it though. Holy update. Oh, I did it. I almost got to the same. So I am so happy. I did it. I beat it. Oh my gosh. I just took a 1 minute break or something. And I felt so much better. I just died? What? I'm gonna make it just before I say it. And it's following us. Lost two screens.
And if these don't give me so many mass ton of deaths, I will do this with less deaths than stage one. Amazingly.
Oh, I see what I want to do.
Yes, I will do this with less deaths than stage one. Amazingly. More painful though.
If I do it in less deaths, in less time, it's because I'm mid at the game now. And it's actually stopped. The game is now not no longer slow like it was in pretty much most of stage one. Yeah, my game was pretty much really slowed down.
Oh, I did it!
Oh my gosh. These guys were so nervous, bro.
I nearly dodged that trap. I was so close to dodging that trap.
Why don't I just do something like that? Get like, oops. There you go.
Oh, what? How was that fair?
The orange was bad, but that was good orange.
Oh my gosh. Yes! I could just save from far.
Yeah, I need to restart.
Ah. And the corner. Yeah, I almost did it!
Got a corner. Damn it.
If that would have been a first try corner, that would be such a... Oh, I'm gonna do a full jump. Because I need to hold, so I don't waste my double jump.
I see. So I can't do a lone jump to do that for me.
No, of course not.
There's a way of making it easier. It's blocked out. Is this just gonna be one long screen? Possibly.
I think that would very much count as two screens.
Making one long screen. And I won't have a problem, because this isn't that bad, except for this corner.
Oh my god, what? No way! Oh my gosh, wow.
And that enemy spawn was unfair. That was really unfair. And I had done the corner, come on. It's not that bad, because there's nothing, pretty much, except for screen jumping, which I think I've died of once. Before the corner. It's just time. Ah, almost.
Yes! Oh, I almost died! Wow, I did it! Not over yet?
Oh my. This looks perfect. Oh boy, this is really easy actually. These enemies are really annoying.
Which one of them is next?
I may be wrong, I may be right about that. I'm not sure.
Please, yes. What the heck?
hell with that. I still get put off on that. I was about to say before I died. If I get food out on the boss, I was gonna say that. It's like I'm not a boss. I always thought I was. What's this? The truth? The truth? Am I really not a boss? There's no way. This can't be true. And that was terrible. I don't like to wait for that. I'm gonna just jump over. What now? Trap? Trap? I can't move. I can't move. Is this it? Is that stage 2? Have I beat stage 2? Well, come on! Come on! Yes! Second stage! Pure on the second stage! You shock and awe! I did it! Yes! Stage 2 clear with less deaths than stage 1. I will write how many deaths that took me and how long. I am on 9,450 deaths, 17 hours, 4 minutes, and 30 seconds. Oh my gosh, I did it! Stage 2 clear. And